let's talk now about absorption rate and inventory levels in Stansbury Park. Absorption rate is the ratio of number of sold properties in a given length of time. Inventory is the indication of the supply of properties based upon the previously discussed absorption rate. Absorption rate is calculated by dividing the number of properties sold by the number of months based on the sales number. The result is in a properties per month ratio. For example, if there were 24 properties sold over the past 3 months, the absorption rate is 8 properties per month. Inventory is calculated by dividing the number of current listings by the absorption rate, and the result is in months of supply. For example, if there are currently 96 active listings, that number would be divided by the absorption rate, or 8 properties per month from the previous example, which equals 12, or a 12-month supply of properties available.